just got this S&V TV set which sit in the driveway for over a year by the front door, and it works after plug-in. Amazing. This will be a good contestant for smoke flare. I think we're not going to overvolt it, we're going to put some shit in the back.
Put it back a bit.
So okay, smoke bonanza 6.
PCR needs to be done too.
Let's take them a little bit. Oh, these probably run from here.
The emission is just amazing.
Is the TV still going?
Still going. Oh, it's going green.
It's going purple.
Oh fuck, it still goes. Amazing.
Wow, look at
this. Epic smoke.
Yeah.
Oh!
Right.
That was amazing.
It's green now.
That woof was good, hey?
Oh, yeah, it's just come back.
Is TV still working?
Yeah,
it's gone, yeah.
What's going pink now?
It's yellow.
Oh, yeah. Purple developed.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Fucking awesome.
Huh?
I just enjoyed a full smoke development here in the garage. It's just so cool.
Oh yeah, the mix has come back.
It's on again.
I need to go outside.
It's on again.
Right.
That's potent.
Model TV, thank you Rob. This is a good TV, it still works. Struggling a bit, we're going to vent the voltage up shortly. That's good. Hang on, I'm going to vent it. I want to put another bomb in there first.
Oh, it's gone just over 300
volts. TV is running at 300 volts. Still working. Counter still ticking. About 320 volts AC, 50 hertz. Okay, we're going to ramp it off. Okay.
Oh.
This power testing. What voltage?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, nice. What voltage?
It's on
400, just over 400 volts.
Just over 400.
The picture's still on.
The picture's still on?
The picture is still there.
I need to visualize that. Running fresh air. Woof, your TV is amazing.
Oh, alright.
TV from the neighbor sitting at 420 volts and it still works. I think there was an MOV which just popped. 420 volts and the TV still works.
Oh, we didn't need to bridge the fuse.
I need to document this. We didn't even change the fuse in it. And the TV still goes. 420 volts TV. Okay, we're going to pop it up a bit more. Okay, so I'll just go back to the other side. There we go. TV at 420 volts and still goes. What's it now?
500 nearly.
Just under 500 volts.
Okay, we're going to look closer to 500.
Still going.
500
volts.
Whoa,
dead.
Whoa. That's it.
Oh,
beautiful.
Yeah.
Good protest. I love the sound. The very echoes. It's still live.
Oh yeah, hold! Oh. Oh!
This is definitely an epic TV. I love these portable TVs.
It's on fire!
Got a fire inside.
Oh, the boat is moving! Oh shit!
Flame coming out.
Oh, circuit breaker tripped, that's good. Keep the fire extinguisher handy. Now the circuit breaker tripped. Beauty, I'll de-energize this.
Here's a smelly one. Oh wee!
That's tripped, so that's fine. We unplug the TV, we can saw the TV out if you have to.
That was good! I told you these small TVs are more fun than the other ones. Logan, what can you say?
Excellent. Honestly, the aftermath of that.
We're going to analyze it. You get the honor to take the cover off, let that ventilate, and you can take the TV outside and have a look in it.
Oh, it's still this.
Just let it cool.
There's a bit of flame inside it.
Oh, good.
Oh, that has a good burnout in there. Hold some flames there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, emission now.
Oh,
let's have a quick break.
TV had definitely some issues. Bloody hell, it's all pink inside. How did that happen? Fuck.
Oh, yeah, nice.
Look at the copper colored board. And it didn't shoot out.
Oh, shit.
The smoke pills here. The capacitor. Oh, the capacitor again, eh? The electrolytic is just beautiful. The TV did well.
Should be more in the
sort of
light or in the...
We've got pink.
Oh no! Decimated the fuse.
Oh yeah. It probably flashed across.
Yeah, oh.
Maybe because the fuse is rated at 230 and we have 500 on it, but you just an arc flash.
It would have just...
Arc flash, yeah.
Would have just hopped across.
It's in the shade, you need to go back in the sun so you can see the sort of light.
So what's the verdict, Logan? What's the verdict?
Oh.
Is it repairable?
Oh no.
Sure.
It smells good.
Good, yeah, I like that aroma too. It's very powerful.
Yeah.
That was a good
Hang
on. I think we deserve having a beer now.
Yeah.
Cool. Fucking amazing.
Beauty.